doing for the past 3 days? Like, chill, Canada.
Hey, guys. So, I'm literally having the best weekend because, first things first, I have a cinnamon bun. So good. I just hit 69 subscribers on YouTube, so... Hi, guys! Welcome to the fam! Thanks for joining my channel! I just got 2 scholarships to go to university. Academic scholarships, and I'm so happy, oh my god. I can't even explain it how happy I am. And honestly, anytime I can get money to go to university, that's awesome. So yeah. What's up, guys? So, today, there's a person who just stopped in the car next to me, and now I'm really embarrassed to be talking to my phone alone in the car. Okay, he's gone. Okay, so today I'm in Ottawa because I'm checking out Carleton University because I actually got accepted there and I got a scholarship. Actually, I got 2 scholarships to go there. So, oh my god, is it just me or does it look like my... Do you guys see that happening to my eyebrows? I don't know if like you can see it in the video, but like... Ooh. Oh, it's not nice. Dolce.
We're making our way towards
Can you
the
go?
Yeah.
What a good dog. What a good dog. I'm wearing fake lashes for the first time. Hi.
Eye closed. Okay.
Scared of Oh, I feel the glue on that.
Why?
Poke my skin. My under eye skin.
Your under eye skin?
Yeah, I'm working really hard to make sure it doesn't age. Please don't glue it shut.
That was gonna be a lot colder.
Am I okay?
Hang on, wait.
Oh.
Sticking. Why is your inner eye not sticking?
Because it's dry. I don't know. It feels so weird. Let me just see. Oh, I really don't like this look. I don't. Mole rat human. It really hurts. Can I just take it off?
Just take it off?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. It hurts so much. How do you...
All right, ladies.
With the James Charles palette and our makeup artist. Unleash your inner artist. Hannah on Tana's face.
Anyway, we're doing the most basic look, but it's fine.
Love it.
Okay, this is.
We are going for B right here, this yellow shade, and we're putting it on to Tana's face.
Thank you.
Look how pretty that is. Can't even see it, but hold up.
Oh my god. It's kind of so, everything.
So good.
Did you just say take a Valium?
Turn up the volume.
Oops. Right here. This is the best brush. Because it's just... I missed that side! Do again. Please. Toby! Who's a good boy? You're a good boy.
You missed it again.
Sorry. Look at that tail!
You go from
look at that tail!
Thank you so much for imitating
Emery?
My voice.
Black liner. Alright, hold up.
Oh!
It's not quite ball gown, but it's cute.
You know.
I love that you're wearing your like fluffy socks. Yeah, with
it. Well, that makes it more Sophie-like.
Yeah.
Okay. Turn around. I want to see the back.
perfect. I'm in the corner.
Don't.
Yeah. Stop!
Oh, yeah. Semen.
Semen. Okay. But yeah, I have to suck in everything with this dress. I don't want to be walking around like this.
Okay, this dress.
I'm on my tiptoes, so it's not good. Okay. Cool.
Hello,
princess. I know.
Why? Oh, you know what this reminds me of, kind of? It looks like the dress, like the under layer of the dress that Sansa was wearing when she was
in. That's not good.
And it's like almost four.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
This is the best milkshake. The best.
I need to go to the gym tonight.
It's currently hailing. I don't know why. It's sunny, and it's hailing. And this is very annoying.
Okay, it's the end of March, and there's still snow. I'm ready for it to go away now. Please leave, I want summer.
And now we have the card.
Like, I'm so sorry, Mariel, like, that you work at Starbucks, because...
Starbucks is also good, though.
It is, yeah. For sure.
It's expensive.
I think Tim Hortons sweet is better. Break my car.
Oh my god. Playlist with Hannah. I've been waiting for this moment. I've been waiting for this moment.
Good.
Welcome to my playlist video. Okay.
Without background noise, like, just to hear people chewing is gross.
Ew.
ASMR.
It's disgusting and I don't like it.
Oh my god.
You're welcome for that. So the first one is going to be...
Please don't play rap.
I wasn't going to.
Okay.
So the first song is going to be a country song and I don't want to hear anything about it.
Oh, Jesus Take the Wheel?
No.
Oh.
It's going to be this one.
Is that the only country song that you know?
Also,
it's called In Case You Didn't Know by Brett Young. Listen, it's called In Case You Didn't Know by Brett Young, and it's the cutest song that I've ever heard in my life.
Who are you talking to?
The fucking camera. The viewers.
I don't tell you all the time.
Oh my god. You had my
heart a long, long time. That's so sweet.
Oh, he's gone now.
Oh, yeah. No. By the way, hey, viewers. It's my birthday today.
Happy birthday, Sophie.
Happy birthday.
I already said happy birthday. I'm not saying it again. I gotta play something less yeehaw because the viewers are gonna make fun of me. So.
Yep.
I really think they are.
The next song is by The 1975. And if you don't know who The 1975 is,
go get a life.
I don't think you can say that as channel... Okay, that's problematic.
Can I have my hot chocolate?
In front of 69 people.
Yes, ma'am.
I thought you were five. Like, mommy, can I have my hot chocolate, ma'am?
Hannah is my mom. I think she's like our
group. You can win, roll up the rim.
Group mom. Yes. Okay, anyways. So basically.
Okay.
Can I borrow something to.
Can I share my story?
No!
What do you need?
They don't care.
What do you
need?
Rex Orange County.
We don't like that.
I had a fit.
I don't listen to them, but
him,
but I do like some of their music.
His music.
His music.
Wait, 1975 or Rex?
Both.
Okay, because 1975 was a band.
They're him.
Good. You can't zoom. Damn it.
It's okay, I'll zoom in the editing. What am I doing?
Zoom in to like our faces.
I wonder if I like zoomed away, would your phone like fall?
Yes.
That's good content.
Yes.
That's my cue to play more music, because I don't want to listen to that anymore.
I added it to my Spotify yesterday.
Me too, I added it this morning.
I sing this alone in the car, blasting.
30 hertz. You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can ever hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny.
Hello. So it's my birthday. And I just thought I would do a little tiny what I got for my birthday thing, because I don't want to do a separate video for that.
So, first things first, I got Harry Potter 3 Illustrated Edition. Oh my god, and this one is the most beautiful. Look at the cover. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's amazing. Okay. Moving on. Next is, I got something from Pandora. So I got these two new charms from my mom. And they're really cute because I was always like the little moon child, because I was always kind of zoned out. So, yeah. And then I got this butterfly glass one because I used to be so obsessed with butterflies when I was little. And now that I'm 18... That's so scary to say, I am 18, but yeah, now that I'm 18, I can reminisce, so, yeah. That's what I got for my birthday.
Thumbnail?
Oh my god, I'm actually doing it. I'm not even joking, I'm gonna use that as my thumbnail. I'm not even joking. But look how-
That's disgusting. Hollywood. The fact that you did that. That's absolutely disgusting. Stop.
Look at this, delicious mutant shake. Sorry, I'm really excited.
I'm about to muck.
I'm gonna turn off the camera because I gotta eat. Bye.
You get the best of both worlds. Chillin' out, take it slow. Then you rock out the show. You get the best of both worlds. Mix it all together and you know that it's the best of both worlds.
Yo, guys. So, my James Charles X Morphe Rush set just came in, so I just thought I'd show you guys. Oh, how beautiful that is. Wow. Anybody else see that? Because I definitely see that. With all these brushes, I know how to use all the face ones, but the eye ones, don't even ask because I don't know how those work. And then there's this like little sponge inside, you know? I'm excited. I'm so happy I got this. So happy. Thank you so much to my sister who got me this brush set for my birthday. Perfect.
Hi. Okay. So I got the James Charles X Morphe palette yesterday, and I just needed to show something. It's not really nice. Look at all this packaging. Like, I'm sorry, but look at all this plastic. Okay, like everything was like individually wrapped like that, and then they would like triple wrap it, and then they would wrap certain like eye sets together, and then they would wrap the whole thing, and I was like, do I need all that? No, like you don't need all that packaging for just some brushes. Hello.
Okay, before we go in, before we go into the Sky Zone.
Okay, so we're in Sky Zone. That's the vlog clip that you guys saw.
We have a tuning.
I'm not allowed to vlog inside, so I'm so sorry.
Goodbye, Sky Zone.
Look at the moon.
Where?
Where's the moon?
Oh, that's so pretty.
Where's the moon?
Look at it right there.
Oh, wow. Shots on the sea. Oh my god, that's actually the moon.
Whoa. Thinking locally and working with local vendors and supporting our immediate community. And that experience was so great and fantastic. I wanted to learn more about it.
Smile in the yurt for our vlog.
Yurt? I don't know what that word means, but
it's like a house.
Come on.
By the way, it's like gorgeous. Can I just say, like, look at the roof.
I could not live here. It's freezing.
I could not.
The door is so pretty.
Like, let me just say, it's like...
No, 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 no.
Oui, oui, oui. No, no, no. Remets-le. Montre-nous qu'est-ce que tu fais.
No.
What?
No.
My dad put his toque on top of this cap because he wants to wear a baseball cap, but he does not want to be cold.
And he won't wear the hat.
It keeps the rain out of your glasses. Is what it does.
Hi. So please forgive this horrible footage. I forgot to end my vlog again. I always do this. So thank you for getting all the way this far in the vlog, you know, and if you got to the end, comment a cake. Because, you know, it's my birthday month. Ooh, yeah. That was disgusting. Okay, I'm so sorry. So yeah. Love y'all so much. Thanks for coming to my channel and supporting me. Bye! Voice crack. Oh my goodness.